What's up everyone? Rob here from Mishimoto. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel and like us on Facebook for more exclusive content. Today we're going to install our baffled oil catch can in your 2016 Plus Honda Civic Turbo. This install is a snap. Let's get started.
Tools required for installation are 2.5 millimeter Allen key, 10 millimeter socket, quarter inch drive extension, quarter inch drive ratchet, 11/16 wrench, and a flathead screwdriver. Installation time is less than 30 minutes. Installation difficulty is a 2 out of 5.
Prepare the catch can. Install the plastic fittings into the catch can and tighten them with an 11/16 wrench. These fittings have tapered threads, so they may not be flush with the can when fully installed. Locate the mounting bracket in your kit. Install the brackets to the lid of the catch can with the provided Allen bolts and plastic washers, but do not fully tighten them yet. Release the black clip that secures the fuel line to the fuel line mounting bracket. Use a flathead screwdriver to pry on the bottom edge of the clip to release it. Separate the rubber fuel line from the white clip on the fuel line mounting bracket. Loosen the lower bolt that secures the cover to the fuel line bracket, then remove the top bolt completely. Slide the cover out of the way to expose the fuel line. Move the fuel line out of the way to expose the mounting bolts. Remove the two bolts that secure the fuel line mounting bracket to the firewall, then remove the bracket from the vehicle. Align the holes in the catch can mounting bracket with the holes in the fuel line mounting bracket and slip one of the original mounting bolts through both brackets. Then install both brackets to the firewall and install the other mounting bolt. Move the fuel line back into place and secure it with the white and black clips. Slide the cover back into place and secure it with the original bolts. Locate the stock PCV hose located on the back of the valve cover. Follow this hose to where it meets the intake manifold. Compress the spring clamp that secures the PCV hose and slide it up the hose, then pull the hose off the port on the intake manifold. Compress the spring clamp that secures the PCV hose to the valve cover and slide it down the hose. Then pull the hose off the port at the valve cover and remove the hose from the vehicle. Locate the Mishimoto hose with the 90-degree bend. Install one of the provided worm gear clamps over each end of this hose. Install the short end of this hose over the port on the catch can marked out. Then install the other end of this hose to the port on the intake manifold. Secure the hose with the worm gear clamps you just installed. Locate the straight Mishimoto hose. Install one of the provided worm gear clamps over each end of this hose. Install one end of this hose to the port on the catch can marked in. Then install the other end to the port on the valve cover. Secure the hose with the worm gear clamps you just installed. Now go back and fully tighten the Allen bolts that secure the catch can to the mounting bracket.
Well, that was easy. All that's left to do now is double check your connections and fire up your Civic for a test drive. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you head out.